Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Well, good morning, Megan O'Neill and Chris Haulsler. Thank you for joining me here in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having us.
Well, we're going to talk a little bit. Megan, why don't you get us started? Because you're the beauty editor of Goop. Get us started.
Yes, I'm the beauty editor at Goop, and Goop is an online platform that covers beauty, health, travel, fitness, and wellness.
Okay, and it's founded by who?
It's founded by Gwyneth Paltrow. She started it 10 years ago in her kitchen in London.
And it is one of the biggest things out there. It's such a success story by itself. Chris, you are with Westin Hotels?
Yes, ma'am. Yep.
One of my favorite places to stay.
Thank you. Just got back
from Chicago, staying there. It was pretty cool.
Well, I just got back from Dallas, believe it or not, staying at our Westin Dallas downtown. So
I love Westin Dallas downtown, I think Chicago will give it a run for its money.
Yeah.
Okay, so summer is here, right around the corner. What do we need to do?
Well, as it pertains to fitness, you need to set yourself up for success to try to maintain your fitness on the road, because we've learned through a survey that on vacation, people sleep less, they work out less, and they're actually more stressed. Which is kind of interesting, and I'm kind of the same way. If I have more free time, I'm less inclined to work out. So at Westin, we try to give you all the options to maintain your well-being on the road. And this summer, we've teamed up with Goop to launch their G-Sport sessions, which includes a workout session with training pioneer Tracy Anderson, a Q&A with her afterwards, and lots of Goop-approved products. And this package will be available at select Westin properties around the country.
So, Megan, I can get a little taste of Goop by going to Westin Hotels. I can get a twofer?
You certainly can. Yeah, this is such a great partnership. We're so wellness oriented, and we're helping wellness get a little more, or helping Westin rather, not wellness, get a little more into wellness.
Okay, what are you saying is wellness? So we're talking about yoga, meditation. What are we talking about for wellness then?
Wellness is anything that soothes you and helps you deal with stress. So it really goes hand in hand with fitness. Some easy wellness tricks are getting essential oils to help calm you, drinking powder elixirs before bed to help you unwind, or even taking a bath. Goop launched bath soaks, and they're essential oil-infused salts that you dump into the tub in a hotel room. You take a bath for 20 minutes, and you emerge just completely soothed. So really, wellness is about carving out time for these rituals and meditative activities.
Chris, for me, wellness is also my environment, my surrounding. What does the Westin offer us as far as wellness?
Sure. Actually, yours is a great example, because our Westin Dallas has a wonderful Run Concierge team that will take you out of the property and take you to the Katy Trail and run there for about a mile or two. So it's just one sort of example of how we try to help you keep your routine on the road. We also have partnerships with the TRX Suspension Systems and Peloton Bikes, two products that we've noticed people love doing at home. And we've now put them into our Westin workout studios, so you have less than an excuse to not work out when you're traveling.
Well, I'll have to do the workout bikes. I don't have one at home, so that'd be great. That'll be a great taste for me there at that location. I love that. Why did you guys partner together? Even though, are your missions the same in Goop and Westin, or what?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, Westin, we see ourselves more as a wellness hotel. And we look at Goop as a wonderful wellness brand, and the two just really merge pretty well together.
Well, I'm thinking that's a great partnership. Where can my audience find out more information if they want to make sure they get the Goop and the Westin all together? If they're booking themselves at the Westin, do they have to do anything special, or what do they do, Megan?
You can check out, they can check out goop.com for more information on summer programming, or
Westin.com, yep.
I want to thank you guys. This is really exciting. I love this. I must say, I went on vacation, didn't do any kind of wellness because I was tired from my regular routine.
That's what happens.
But But I thank you guys for coming on and inspiring us. When I take my next vacation in a couple of weeks going to L.A., I guess I'll have to stay at the West End so I can have my interaction with Goop. Thanks for being my guest today.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.